At Yoast, we want to make keyword research easy for you. So we've partnered up with Semrush, and we've integrated their powerful keyword research tool in Yoast SEO. That means that in just a few clicks, you'll get valuable keyword suggestions right within your Yoast SEO sidebar. And as a result, you'll write relevant content that people enjoy reading. Now, let's see how this tool works. We'll start in the post editor screen. Here, I have a post about rich snippets. First, I'll add a focus keyphrase in the Yoast SEO sidebar. For example, I'll insert, "What are rich snippets?" To see the related keyphrases, I'll need to click on the Get Related Keyphrases link. A few things may happen in this step, depending on your situation. In this case, I already have a Semrush account, so I'll need to log in by filling in the required fields in this pop-up window. If I didn't have an account, I would need to create one. In that case, I would click on the Register tab in this same window and follow the steps on the screen. Note that using a free Semrush account will allow you to make up to 10 requests for related keyphrases per day. To get full access to the Semrush tools, you'll need to upgrade your Semrush account. After you register and log in, Yoast SEO will ask you to give it permission to integrate your Semrush account with Yoast SEO. To do that, click the Approve button. If all is well, you'll only need to go through these steps once. Now that I integrated the accounts, I can immediately see the Semrush-related keyphrase tool. Let's see what's in it. First, there's an option to select a country. What country do you want to rank in? Look for it in the list, select it, and then click Select Country. In the list below, there are four columns. The first column shows a related keyphrase. In the Volume column, you can see the average number of monthly searches for the analyzed keyphrase over the last 12 months. The Trend column shows the interest of searchers in the related keyphrase over the last 12 months. If you're using Yoast SEO Premium, you will also see the button Add as Related Keyphrase. Clicking this button immediately adds the related keyphrase in the Yoast SEO Premium sidebar. That means that the plugin will analyze your use of the related keyphrase and give you feedback on it. Finally, if you scroll down to the end of the list, you'll see a link. Click on it and you'll be taken to the Semrush dashboard, where you will see lots more information on your keyphrase and its related keyphrases. That's it. You are now ready to use this new keyword research tool in Yoast SEO. We hope that you're as excited about it as we are.